Okay guys, hi, this is just starting off another vlog. I just picked up a U-Haul. I'm moving my couch and majority of my stuff to my house today. So yeah, it's about time. I don't know who I think I am in this big, huge U-Haul, but we're gonna drive home and my mom's gonna follow behind me and I'm not gonna vlog it because I gotta go and I'm scared. Okay, bye guys.
Okay, hey guys, so you already know it's voiceover time. But yeah, I didn't show you guys packing up or anything. My brother helped me bring everything downstairs, and then my boyfriend helped me bring everything in my new house. So that worked out perfectly. I didn't have much. I got the caravan, as you've seen, or like the cargo van, I mean. and yeah, I filled it up with just like my couch and like the basics that I had. Thank God my couch was like easy enough to move and I'm a strong girl and I could do it. Okay, first of all, these pots and pans though, I was obsessed. I got a few of those. Marshall's always holds it down with like pretty much all the basic cute essentials you need. I spent about like $100 in there. This next clip is actually the next day, literally all the night before. I could not stop thinking about my couch being a different way and what it would look like. So I came in here like a damn stampede and I moved it, stepped back and realized I was just a genius in the first place and I should have left it the hell alone. Okay guys, this is an epic fail. I ordered my bed, didn't look at the address, it got sent to my mom's house, and I had to freaking shove this big ass bed in my small car. I literally had to take it out of the box. Thank God for Twitter, because I remember reading a thread about how this like guy couldn't freaking fit his TV from Best Buy in his car, so he took it out of the box. Boom, I did the same thing. Also, this is my little Walmart trip. I also went to Bath & Body Works, but no, Bed Bath & Beyond. I had to get some pillows, sleeping nice.
Okay. I have a bit of a mess. This is my bed. That's what I want to build right now. I just got pillows and some bedding. I got a whole bunch of other stuff. I have so much to build. Oh, help me, God.
Okay, so before I started putting my bed and my carpet and everything in my room, I wanted to get it vacuumed. I put one of those little powder carpet refreshers on my floor, and I got to it. I cut my carpet out of this thing. It was a little wonky because it obviously had been rolled up for a while. But yeah, I laid it out. Honestly, even till this moment right now, I still don't know how I feel about how I ended up laying it out in the final result. It got switched from this. It's different now, but I still don't know if I love it or how I feel. But yeah, I just got to it. I just wanted to get everything unpackaged, unboxed, and just out so I could see it all, organize, and then build, 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 baby. Just wanted to pop in and say this bed was actually really easy to build. I basically did it all by myself and it took me probably like 45 minutes. I did mess up like twice, so I had to go back and that's what took me longer. But it wasn't hard at all. I got it for like $150 off of Walmart. So off of like walmart.com, like online. So yeah. Okay guys, so this was the next day. I came in and I was on a building mission. I just kind of got to it with this one. I didn't really record much, my phone was dying, and this one was honestly kind of difficult. Also, yes, I know the legs are inward. Leave me alone, I made a mistake. I'm not fixing it, so you're gonna have to like it. And as I said, building mission. Next, I put a Laura to sleep and I got to it making my dining room table. This one was easy. Thank God. They're both from Amazon. I'll probably link them below for y'all. If I don't, sorry. Okay, let's talk about how cute my table is. I thought it was gonna be a little bit bigger, but I'm not mad. Had to sit on every part, make sure it's sturdy. I messed it up. I put a nail that was too big or a screw, whatever. But that's what it looked like in the dining room. That's my bed with my mattress and everything on it. And here's an overview of the living room, what it's looking like now. These were like the last final clips that I got. So sorry about the abrupt ending, but I love you guys. Bye.